Family therapy. Oh, there's one thing for sure. Your life is never going to be the same. Wait a minute. Let's get the glasses on. We are a medicinal package deal for the perfect storm of life. Correctamundo?
Correctamundo.
The really big old time radio medicine show, 3Chords and the Truth, starring Molly Griffin and her old dog, Doo. Now, I just got one thing to say to you, Mom.
What's that, Dad?
I used to spend my nights down in the bar room.
Oh, yeah?
Liquor was the only love I ever known.
Really?
I didn't know that about you, Dad. What's the other stuff I used to say?
You rescued me.
Yes, you rescued me from the bottle.
Reaching
for the bottom.
Yeah.
And you know what? Okay, never. I'll tell you after.
And brought me back.
And brought me back from being too far gone. Because she's just as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. We'll see if we can crank that out later in the show, right, Mom?
Yeah.
Because it's brand new and we're just learning the words. So.
Yeah.
But I had something else to say. Oh, I think he may be kind of a undernurtured child. I was reading the song and the words to the song, and it sounds like he might be a bit of a narcissist because he's idolizing her too high.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? You gotta watch out for that. Sounds good in the song, but
interesting. Yes. Tell me more about that.
Okay, listen, we sent the limo for you, so Jimmy Joe's going to put this song on the radio. It's going back to when, Ma?
Oh, you know, a long time ago, Dad. A long time ago.
Just a decade
ago. 1962, Dad.
Yeah, 60s.
Yep.
Taking you back to the 1960s while the limo's coming to pick you up, because we got to go for the country road.
Mm-hmm.
Ride out in the country road.
Mm-hmm.
Take a ride in the country. I intend to maybe define the blues on this show.
Oh. Well.
So it could be pretty cool.
You know.
And more than that, probably the secret of happiness and meaning of life.
So just a couple little things then.
I still don't know what song is coming on the radio.
I can't stop loving you.
Oh. Oh, little Ray. Hey, wait a minute. This is Don Gibson's song, right?
Yep.
Old girlfriend of mine's uncle wrote this song. Well, he didn't make too much money. He did pretty good. But Ray Charles made the big money.
Raking it in.
So we're going to sing it like Dawn.
Mm-hmm.
You know, because I feel bad about it. Hold it. We got to go. I can't stop loving you. I said I made up my mind to live in the memory of a lonesome time. I can't stop wanting you. You know it's useless to say. So I'll just live my life. Dreams of yesterday.
Dreams of yesterday.
Those happy hours.
Those happy hours.
That we once knew.
That we once knew.
So long ago.
So long ago.
They still make me blue.
Still make me blue.
You know they say that time.
They say the time
heals a broken heart.
Heals a broken heart.
Yeah, but the time is too
still
since we've been apart. And I can't stop loving you. I said I made up my mind to live in the memory. Oh, a lonesome time. I can't stop wanting you. You know it's just useless to say. So I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday.
Dreams of yesterday.
Yesterday. All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Cause I believe in Merle Haggard. The day I started loving you again. Now I'm right back where I really always been. I got over you just long enough to let my heart amen. And then the day I started loving you again.
And then the day I started loving you.
Oh, what a fool I was to think I could get by. With only these few million tears I cry. Oh, how will I to know the worst was yet to come. And that crying time begun. And in a day I started loving you again. Now I'm right back where I really always been. I got over you just long enough to let my heart ache, and then today I started loving you again. And then today I started loving you again. Do I usually go 300? Whatever. Okay, listen. Squeeze the pig because it's a school and church of country and western. It's the country and western music. It's the country and western stress box. Now, the limo is pulling up just outside the door to your mind in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slide on in because we gotta take a ride.
Gonna take a ride.
Up as a honky tonk.
Past the honky tonk.
And past the county line.
And past the county line.
Through the amber waves of grain.
Through those waves of grain.
And past the dairy cow.
Their big brown eyes.
To the old cornfield of dreams.
Cornfield of dreams.
Only Molly
corn
can see
the cornfield of dreams.
It's the old guys. Dead
corn
guys.
Cornfield of dreams.
You guys working on the other side now.
Bam,
bam, bam, bam, bam, bam, bam.
Wait
working
a minute.
On the other side.
What's he doing here?
Oh.
He's not on the other side.
Oh.
He must be lost. It's George Strait, Dad.
Oh, that's the wrong George. They got the George. No, he likes to go up there because like a lot of the people that are still here.
Yeah.
They like to pop out there, you know.
Yeah. Either that or he's doing some transcendental meditation.
He probably is because are we going to sing that song?
Yeah, we're going to sing Fort Worth.
Okay. Here you go, George. Ready? They got the still in that cornfield there. Corn liquor. They're making the corn liquor.
Yes, they are.
And the popcorn.
I know they're doing it. And they're going to get in trouble. And it'll screw the show up.
But no one can catch them because they're ghosts.
What'd you say it was again?
Cold Fort Worth beer.
Cold Fort Worth beer just ain't no good. We're jealous. I try it nine after nine. You're in someone else's arms down there in Dallas.
the sport where the bird cries your mind.
Darling, while you're busy burning bridges, burn one for me if you get time.
You get time.
'Cause good memories don't fade so easy, and this sport will ever cross your mind. Him down here in Dallas, and I know it hurt you at the time, but I wonder now if it makes any difference. Does forward ever cross your mind? Does forward ever? This forward ever, this forward ever cross your mind. You know when she, what does it say, you hurt me? Mm-hmm. Who, what hurt him? Well, how's that line go? You left me here to be with him down. And I know it hurt you. And all I could think when I said that line was, yeah, but it didn't hurt as much as the axe handles that they chased me with down in Dallas would have hurt. True story? True story.
True story.
I got in a big trouble down in between Dallas and Fort Worth.
Started
actually.
A race riot. You thought everything
well
was fine.
Well, I thought, I didn't know it. I didn't know it was still like that.
You didn't
that,
know
dude.
It was different in different parts of the world. Not yet, anyway.
Yeah. I'm in the hillbilly north, that's why. Let's get some, we're still outside the cornfield.
When was, what decade was that, Dad?
80s. I was driving a Toyota Supra Celica.
Oh,
pretty good.
Very nice. okay, wait.
Are wasn't
you
mine. Had the whole back full of shrimp meat.
Driving down Dallas in a stone car full of shrimp
wasn't
meat.
Wasn't loose like in the back, like shrimp the whole back.
So I imagine that it was a big tarp laid down in the trunk and a bunch of shrimp.
No, I had
in.
The proper containers and ice and the whole shoot match. I'll be glad. But forget about that. That's not important. This is the really big old time radio medicine show. No, we're not there yet at the show. We're still on the trip out.
Yeah, we're
anyway,
in the cornfield.
I don't know why I said that. That's a political statement. But I think it's in the back of a lot of people's minds.
Hmm. You don't say it anyway.
You know, it does make kind of make sense that the people that are able to do the hardest things, like organize and motivate other people, mm-hmm. brains, mm-hmm. should be the ones who run things. Wouldn't you think so? Yeah. Makes kind of sense?
Yeah.
I just think organize it better now because there are guys like that, but they muscled their way in. Mm-hmm. The people should be picking those guys.
Yeah.
This has been a public service announcement, and I'll never say another word.
Let's get him back to the out to the the station there.
Yeah, I know, because the girlie's toes are getting warm.
Get on the old country road.
Now the girlie's toe.
Oh, the girlie's toe.
Hanging out of the window. Somebody sees a great big tower, 50,000 watts, Mom.
Station GHRT.
Yep. Yep.
Station GHRT.
It's there for you and me. Brought to you by Alice's Restaurant and General Store.
You can get anything you
want. Anything you want.
Down at Alice's Restaurant.
Oh, down at Alice's Restaurant. We're going to pull in the old station, we're going to go up to the front desk, and we're going to see Betty Page in her cigarette girl uniform. She's going to give you your special tea. Send you down the stairs here to the Psychedelic Prairie Home Companion. Some call it the Grand Old Osprey.
Yeah.
Like the bird. Sorry, Ma, I missed routine.
That's okay.
Okay. But what it really is, it's down here in Griffinhart, down here in the Broiler Room at Griffinhart Studios. It's the really big old-time radio medicine show, 3Chords in the Truth, starring Molly Griffin and her old dog, Dear.
And the Reverend Dr. Joe G2 coming to you live from Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes. And we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJ.
Spin them on our soul.
Spin them on our soul.
Sometimes we spin them on our soul. Bobby, bobby, oop, bobby, oop, bobby, oop, bobby, oop, bobby, oop, bom, bobby, oop, bobby, oop, bow.
Got some new songs to do, Dad. New songs to do.
Oh, no. They probably all think they're going to sound like those last ones. Yeah, never mind that. Okay. Here, we're at the show now. Oh, what a show it is. God,
what
we're going to have a time, aren't we? Your life will never be the same.
Boys.
I guarantee that right now because of determinism.
Mm-hmm. You love Benjamin Button.
That's because I relate to it. Because I'm doing the same thing as he was.
Yeah, you're going back.
Yep.
He's only like 16 years old right now.
Yeah. I'm a legend in my own mind. Going back. I'm going back. I'm going back to Alabama. Yes, I am. For what it's worth, to whoever, this is another public service announcement. Non-political.
Yeah.
Absolutely non-political. Except for those days that I am political.
Yeah.
For what it's worth, the pharmaceutical companies that control healthcare in Canada and the States, and are supplying the testing their new vaccination. What is it called?
Mm-hmm.
What's it called?
Vaccination.
It's not real technically. I heard them talking about.
Yeah, no, it's a new thing.
Those companies are habitual criminals.
Oh yeah.
Way, way beyond any human.
Yeah.
They have got the mightiest, you know. Never mind.
Yeah.
I'm never going to say another political thing as long as I live.
What about singing a new song though, Dad?
I've sure as hell had my share of jabs. Yes, I have. I've had more jabs. I almost died from my smallpox vaccination. I was working on a freighter.
Yeah.
Heading for the South Seas.
South Seas.
A filthy little German freighter. It was the nicest looking freighter in the port.
Yeah.
And I know why.
Yeah.
Because they kept me chipping and scraping and painting 18 hours a day. Give me a raw hamburger.
Just you?
Germans. Eat raw hamburger, man.
Ew.
Yeah.
That's not good.
With a raw egg on top. You like it?
Were you supposed to cook it? And you
no,
just didn't?
You're supposed to. No, the guys just, we were with the black guys.
Yeah.
The crew was all black except for us.
Yeah.
And no, they just mixed that egg in there. And that you talk about protein. Wow, what a wham to them.
Yeah, but you got to cook it.
No.
Jeez.
They all croaked.
Guys are the worst.
Okay. Oh, you see that big thing? Okay, we better sing a song. What song is it?
City Girls seem to find out early. How to open doors with just a smile.
And you want all these songs in C-sharp,
all
right?
In C-sharp.
Okay. In the progression of the G chord.
Yeah.
Squeeze the pig when I say anything like that. No, you don't have to take it out. You can just squeeze her. Oh, if she's out.
I thought she was a good
then everybody
got to
see her.
Yeah.
See her? I love pig, man. Love. There. Okay. Yeah. That's a little bit slow. You're gonna want to go. You're gonna want to go eagle speed, right?
Oh.
City girl just seemed to find out early how to open doors with just a smile. Rich old man on, she won't have to worry. She's Dress up autumn lace and go in style. You can't hide your lying eye and your smile is a thin disguise. Woman, I thought by now you'd realize ain't no way to hide your lying eye. Oh, I missed a C there.
Ain't no way to hide your lying eye.
Your turn.
Late at night, a big old house gets lonely.
I wanted that one.
Well,
go.
No, you go.
No. No.
I can't now. I'm blank.
Start right now.
All right. Late at night, big old house gets lonely.
Late at night, big old house gets lonely. Dreams about a boy she knew in school. Did she get tired or did she just get lazy? She's so far gone she feels just like a fool. You can't hide your lying eyes and your smile. In this guy, oh, I thought by now you'd realize ain't no way to hide your lying eye. Ain't it funny you can't hide your lying eye? Oh, it's so funny. You can't hide your lying eye. I cut it short, Ma, because you gotta get the cut. Yeah, I gotta get. You gotta get those chords. Squeeze the pig, Ma.
I panicked. Okay.
You see, yeah, I know. I could see you panicking. That's why I shut her down. Now listen. Yeah, school in a church of music.
We did really.
Okay, you want the church? Can I get hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Can I get an amen? Do you feel a Holy Ghost running through you?
Sure do.
When you hear that medicine band, oh, I found my soul to Bible, singing every single verse. Yeah, that must be my church. Bobby Ubu, Bobby Ubu. What's that girl's name?
Maren Morris.
Maren Morris, yep. Give her some credit. She's good. I like her. I like her. And I like...
She's doing good.
Morgan Wallen, I like John Party. I like a lot. I'm really getting to like that Florida Georgia Line.
Yeah, are you?
Yeah, betcha. And this new guy, nobody's ever heard him. Nobody ever will because he sounds like a guy that wouldn't cooperate.
Yeah.
Sounds like a rebel. Oh, he's doing pretty good down in the alt country, or might be that other one I was listening to.
What's the song? What's his name? Who's this person you're talking about?
Parker Millsap.
Oh.
I thought for a minute he might be Ronnie's
relation to
son,
Ronnie?
But I don't think so. I think he's
good name to have, though, then.
Wait a minute. It
he
could
must be.
Be.
He must be.
No, there's a lot of Millsaps
is
down
there
in
a
the
lot
south.
Of Millsaps?
Yeah.
Weird. Weird.
Yeah, a lot of Griffins, too, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Lot. They even named part of Atlanta there. The Griffin, Georgia. That's where, Travis Tritt used to play there for weeks on end because there were so many country bars.
Show us your Tritts.
I'll show you my trit. Oh.
You want to try to teach your
What's
children?
What's this? Oh, where's the good book, Ma?
It's hidden. There you go. It's there.
Okay, what? What's the last thing you said?
You want to try to teach your children well, Dad?
No, I want to keep going. Have you got a good song?
I got a Tennessee whiskey.
God, it's nothing but the... Okay, then, if you're going to make me do that stuff.
Yeah.
These are all songs she doesn't know.
It's all we got time
And
for.
Me, too. Anyways. All right. I'll do this, and then it'll... Yeah, whatever.
Say this We'll wrap these two off.
The blues. I said it was going to define blues. The blues, right?
Yeah.
So we could, I could actually name this show, show. Definition of the blues.
Yeah.
Except that's a bit long.
Yeah.
Defining the blues.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Classy.
Me like it. Me like it. The blues. The blues.
The blues.
Reveal, disclose, and divulge. The human condition, the pain and the suffering and the whole kit and caboodle. Now, when you look at cognitive behavioral therapy,
yeah,
you'll see exposure therapy.
Oh.
You'll see guided discovery therapy. You'll see reframe therapy.
Mm-hmm.
And you'll see relaxation and stress reduction therapy. And you'll see journaling.
Yeah.
And you'll see, what's that? Thought? Oh, thought, no, journaling and thought records, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And you'll see role playing.
Yeah.
What do you think the blues is? It's all of them.
Yeah.
It's all of them.
Yeah.
Want to see me do it?
I do want to see
role
you do
play?
It. Do it.
Oh, we picked the right song to say that in, didn't it? That just... God just gave that to us.
Oh, good. Oh, I thought you were going to do...
What?
You going to do your song? Change your mind?
No. Oh, no, no.
Oh.
Yeah, spend my life. Spend my...
You spend my night. Nights.
I'll do it like a big eight-wheeler, right? I spend my nights down in a bar room, liquor was the only love I ever knew. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom.
Huh? Yeah, brought me back.
Brought me back from, you know,
from
being too far gone.
Too far gone.
You're as smooth as a Tennessee whiskey, and you're as sweet as a strawberry wine.
Strawberry wine.
And you're as warm as a glass of brandy. I say stone on your love all the time.
Take it away. I look for love in all the same old places. Found the bottom of the bottle.
Brandy, and honey, I stay stone. On your love all the time. Honey, I stay stone. On your love all the time. Okay, maybe we could like work on the end. Okay, we're laying them down. It's the first time everybody gets to. It's the back of the backstage. Mm-hmm. That's what everybody gets to see on this show, and that's why it's selling like a hotcakes.
Yeah. We're at time. Do you still want to do the third one, or do you want to
do it? I do. I want to get her done because they got to end up a date. I only got 48 hours to get these out as trailers. So I'm not screwing around. Do you understand me?
Yeah. You're not screwing around.
Reveal, disclose, and debunk. That's what we just did. We're like vicariously revealing, disclosing for everybody that's spending their night down in the bar room.
Yeah.
Sometimes you gotta go. You gotta get it. Sometimes it's so tightly wrapped up. You need to lubricate it to get it out.
Yeah. Oh yeah, like a ring. You know, you gotta put
Dawn
soap
Gibson's
on it.
Daughter. I mean, niece. There.
Yeah.
You know. She said that when she drank, she showed her true emotions.
Yeah.
And man, was I glad she did. No, just, you know, little kids.
Yeah, couple of kids.
Hot cheeks. On the face.
Yeah. All right, Dad, you who are on the road must have a code that you can live by.
I sing the first verse, you sing the second?
You sing it all.
I sing it all?
Yeah.
Well, then we better put the...
No, I'm going to do it. I'm going to flip it.
Oh, but I got to be able to see it. Oh, let's see how much I know. You who are on the road must have a code that you can live by. So become yourself, your father's hair, we're slowly going by, and teach your children well, the father's hair,
we're slowly going by, and
don't you ever ask them why. If they told you, you would cry. So just look at them and sigh. And you know they love you.
You know they love you.
I'm going to do that steel guitar there. Did you turn the page?
Yes, I did.
And you. Of tender years, know the fears and tears that your elders grew by,
and so
go.
Please help them with their youth, 'cause seek the truth before they can die. And no,
don't you ever ask them why.
If they told you, you would cry.
So just look at them and sigh. Know they love you. I'll get better next time. I had to do the steel guitar because that's the best part of that song. See, all my friends were like into the heavy rock and stuff like that. And I went, you hear that steel guitar? Okay, I told you your knife, your wife, and your life will never be the same. And keep the cards in the, am I supposed to say something? Get on to Patreon, Ebo Rebo, baby. The evolution revolution going on down there at the Patreon, right? You got, you know, cure mental illness. Cure all kinds of things. keep the cards and letters coming in. We'll see you in the funny papers. And let's wait a minute. So long, Pilgrim. And Martha, get back in the wagon. Because the ladies down in France and underpants and London and Belarus are waiting for me. So I gotta say, so long, Pilgrim.